Hi, I'm Carla. I'm French and I'm studying English in EC Malta. I started to study English in school in France, but my level was so bad. So it's for that I should to improve. I came to EC Malta for improve my level because I want to work in French company where I need a good level of English. So it's important for me to improve. And for the moment, I think I improved too much because when I arrived in Malta, I spoke English, but very bad. And now it's better, I think. I think in Malta, it's the most secure country, and you can also enjoy because it's not a lockdown like in France or in Italy or Spain. Also, we have distance security. For this, I feel very good in Malta. So in the class, all the people wear a mask. But it's not a problem for me because the teacher articulates more. So yes, you need more concentration, but it's better because you are very concentrated about the lesson and you can, I think, learn fastly. Yes, I'm enjoying too much Malta because you can meet a lot of nationality. For example, Japanese. I never met Japanese people, and in Malta you can meet Japanese and discover other cultures. But we enjoy together, we meet together sometimes, we organize some dinner, some things together, and it's very interesting. I was not sure to travel because of the situation in the world. But I choose to do it and I don't regret because the situation of Malta is very safe. You can go out and you can improve or learn English with a restriction. Yes, for sure we need to wear a mask, but it's not a problem. And for me it was the best choice.